My mom told me one day that I could be anything that I wanted to be. And I literally took that for what it was. Like, I really took it like that because she told me. I mean, I just believe what my mom tell me. Man, I love my mom for making who she made. I love my mom for making me. I love you, mom.
I didn't make bail. Got time and a story to tell. Started when I was 9 years old. Woke up and daddy was gone. I started hustling and they couldn't tell me nothing. Frontin' in the hood trying to be somebody. My soul was on empty. I was searching for something. Tried to be good. Tried to keep from trouble. Living too fast. Trying to make good on a hustle. Sometimes it get rough.
Coming from where I'm from.
Times got hard.
Coming from where I'm from.
Times you gotta walk the work. Yeah.
Coming from where I'm from.
Sometimes you gotta do a little dirt. Wasn't really looking, guess I found it. 5'3", light brown skin. Coming from the university.
Iverson outside. They just don't have a way of stopping Iverson. There has not been a player with that kind of quickness. That kind of leaping ability to be able to have the skills he has in college basketball in my memory. He can answer so quick. I think it's a real testimony to John Thompson's intelligence as to how he has actually transformed the way that he's worked with the young man that came in with a lot of things to be thinking about in addition to basketball.
With the first pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Alan